shaking. I guess I mean too close by. My throat is getting dry and my heart is racing. I haven't been by your side in a minute, but I think about it sometimes. Even though I know it's not so distant, oh no, I still wanna reminisce. I think of that night in the park. It was getting dark and we stayed up for hours. What a time, what a time, what a time. You cleaned up my body like you wanted it forever. What a time, what a time, what a time for you and I. What a time, what a time for you and I.
Go get me fitted sheets.
Can I get you what?
Sheets. Marble. We're eating dinner finally. Or I guess we're drinking dinner. Hey guys, so I am finally in here. I'm washing my sheets because we didn't realize that this thing didn't come with them. We got a mini fridge and a microwave. So far, I am the only one in this room, double room thing. So I'm the only one in here. I've set up all my stuff. I just gotta undo my clothes and set out a couple more things. But I am basically all moved in. I didn't really show y'all a lot for privacy reasons. I didn't know if there was gonna be people in here. I didn't know how everybody felt about me vlogging. But I am all moved in. It is Monday. Move-in ends on Friday, I believe, or Thursday. And I took a bus for the first time today. Which was stressful, and it took me an hour and a half to find my actual parking lot for my car because it is not near my campus. So I am basically done for today. I'm just gonna hang up a bunch of clothes. I did a marble theme, so pretty much all moved in. So thank you all for watching my week and my move-in day, and I will see you all next time.